Hey trainers, welcome back to part 19 of our Pokémon Scarlet and Violet journey. In our last episode, we faced the challenge of battling the false dragon Titan, marking a significant milestone in our adventure. But the excitement doesn't stop there. In this episode, we're gearing up for another intense battle as we take on Airy, the leader of the fighting crew of Team Star. Get ready for an electrifying showdown as we put our skills to the test against their formidable fighting-type Pokémon, but that's not all. Stay tuned as we embark on an exciting quest to catch a Bisharp, a powerful addition to our team. And just wait until you see it evolve into Kingambit later in the episode. Get ready for an action-packed adventure. Let's dive in.
Thank you.
If you plan on evolving Bisharp to Kingambit, you need to make sure that you catch a Bisharp that is not roaming on its own. In fact, catch a Bisharp that is surrounded by Poniards. This Bisharp has an item called Leader's Crest, which is required for it to evolve into Kingambit. Now, once you have captured yourself a Leader Bisharp, you need to battle three more Bisharps that are surrounded by Poniards, using your own Bisharp. Once that is done, you can just level it up, using rare candy or experience candies, and it will evolve into Kingambit. I will show in the later video how my Bisharp evolved into Kingambit, so stay tuned. If you found this video helpful or entertaining, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and hit that subscribe button to stay updated with all our latest content. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.